to glory be the Most High God of the living day. King of kings and Lord of lords, brother to me pray. I'll ascribe to you the dominion, power and praise. For years and years to come, you'll always be the same. It's me again, that for all my needs today. In our own lives, and the need and the urge to keep living and keep giving and sharing and caring, and that's what life is about. When you're selfish and live by yourself, life means nothing. You become miserable and gloomy. But when you live for others, your life is like the sun that shines, and each ray is reverent and loved, respected by those you touch in a special way. So we're going to pray that the mighty God will guide us, preserve the music fraternity, bring back the morality in the music, eradicate all negativity and the profanity and the slackness and disrespect. We need more love amongst ourselves as a people. And this is what the music is for. Because God gave us this gift to glorify Him and to unify mankind. Let us pray for the comes of children and children. And when we pray, remember to say, Our Father, who art in Zion, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done upon earth as it is in Zion. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us all from evil. For such is the kingdom. Let me be a little kinder to the brother that is weaker. Let me learn to serve each other. Let me be a little stronger when temptation makes me waver. Let me learn to serve each other as I journey along life's road. My heart is willing, my flesh is weak. Still, oh God, I choose to walk your way, your only way. I bring my soul to you, though my enemies encamp with me. Thank you for coming out. Let's wake up, Chris McKinnon.